So yesterday we have studied that Nawab's friend Sher Singh, his house was robbed by Bhutnath. So in order to find help, he has came to Nawab. And Nawab, showing his extraordinary proud, or we can say showing his bravery, he said, okay, I am going to go to the forest and I will catch that Pandit robber Bhutnath. But in reality, as we all know, Nawab, he was really not brave, he was scared. So he was just thinking of a way to get out of this job. Okay. So, hey, Begum Rangili was worried to see her husband look so dismal. Dismal means sad, and asked what was wrong. Since we all know that Nawab, he has to go to the forest and he has to catch that robber. And he is not brave. So he was really worried. So his wife, and the name is Begum Rangili, she was looking at her husband and she asked what is wrong. Pandit Bhutnath, said Nawab Sahib. Pandit means robber and Bhutnath is the name of the robber. So Nawab Sahib said Pandit Bhutnath. Begum Rangili correctly guessed. He must have accepted the challenge to capture Bhutnath and now was cursing himself for his blunder. As we all know, Begum Rangili is very clever lady. So she has correctly guessed that he must have shown his bravery and he must have accepted the challenge to go to the forest and catch that Pandit robber Bhutnath. And now, as we all know, he is not brave. So now he is cursing himself for the blunder he has committed. Blunder means silly mistake. He has made a mistake of going to the forest and catching Bhutnath. He has agreed on this proposal. Ah, she said, so my valiant soldier is all set to launch Operation Blackbeard. Now she is saying my valiant means brave. Now she is saying my brave soldier is all set to launch Operation Blackbeard. Operation Blackbeard is the name that is given by her wife. She has named this all scenario as Operation Blackbeard. Operation Blackbeard basically means he has to go to the forest and he has to catch that robber Bhutnath. Nawab Rangile was hurt. That Pandit has done no harm to us, has he? Now Nawab Rangile is saying to his wife that the Pandit, the robber, he has done no harm to us. He has not came to our house. He has not robbed our house. Probably he has realized this house is invincible. Invincible means too strong. That is why he has never dared to touch us. Dared means someone who is not having the courage to do something. So Nawab is just saying that Bhutnath has not done anything wrong to us. He has not came to our house. He has not robbed our house. Then why should I go to the forest and why should I harm him? If he has not done any harm to us, then why should I harm him? Why should I go to the forest and catch him? But will you go into the forest or? Now here his wife is asking, but since you have accepted the challenge, so will you go to the forest? Still plenty of time till sunset. Nawab is not at all ready to go to the forest. He is very much scared. So he is saying there is still plenty of time till sunset, so I'll think of it. After sunset, it was time to leave for the jungle. And poor Nawab Rangile was scared. As we all know, Nawab, he was not brave. He only have a habit of framing stories about his bravery. So in reality, he was really scared because he has to go to the forest and he has to catch that robber Bhutnath. He decided to hide under the bed and told his wife his plan. So what plan he makes? He makes the plan to go under the bed. And he told his wife about his plan. If Shera comes to fetch me means if Shera comes to call me, tell him I have already left for the battlefield. Battlefield here means he has already left to the forest to capture Bhutnath, fully armed. So what plan Nawab has made? He has decided that he is going to hide under the bed, and if Shera comes there, he asked his wife to say that she can inform Shera that Nawab has already left for the forest to capture Bhutnath. But Sher Singh had already arrived and was listening quietly from the door. What happened while he was telling his plan, Sher Singh has already arrived there. Nawab Sahib, the battlefield for Bravehearts is not under the bed. So saying, he had let the Nawab out to meet the villagers who walked with them to the forest. So what happens while he was discussing his plan, Sher Singh was listening this thing. So he has already arrived there. So Sher Singh and all other villagers, they have taken Nawab with them to the forest. Despite his pounding means beating loudly. His heart was beating loudly because he was really scared. He was not at all convinced to go to the forest and capture Bhutnath. Nawab Rangile walked into the forest. He has gone to the forest. He scrambled up a tree to protect himself. So he was that much scared that he has climbed up a tree in order to protect himself. The Pandit Bhutnath had also chosen the same tree to get some sleep. What happens? The tree that Nawab has selected, the same tree was selected by the Pandit also, by the robber also. So what happens? On the same tree, there were both Nawab and Bhutnath. Bhutnath woke up with a start and asked, "Who's there, man or mouse?" So Bhutnath is asking, "Who is there on the tree? Is it a man or is it a mouse?" Feeling insulted, the Nawab replied, "I am the original Braveheart, Nawab Jung Bahadur Rangile of Nagarpur." Now he has felt insulted because that Bhutnath, he has said, "Who is there on the tree? Is it a man or a mouse?" So he has proudly replied, "I am the original Braveheart, Nawab Jung Bahadur Rangile of Nagarpur." As we all know, Nawab's full name is Nawab Jung Bahadur Rangile, and he is the king, he has the kingdom of Nagarpur. "I have sworn to catch Bhutnath and take him to the village to hang him." Sworn means promise. He says, "I have promised the villagers that I will catch Bhutnath and I will take him to the village." "Who are you?" "I am Lallu, the sweet seller." Now Bhutnath is mistelling his identity. He is saying, in reality we know he is Bhutnath, he is the robber, but he is saying that "I am Lallu, I am a sweet seller. I have also come in search of Bhutnath." He is saying, "I am also here to search for that Pandit Bhutnath. Now what is the use of spending the night here? It's better that I leave." Now he is saying he is trying to convince the Nawab to leave the forest, because the reality is that he himself is Bhutnath. The Nawab was terrified at the thought.